And now, First Warn 5 weather with meteorologist Andrew Chung.
Good evening, everyone. It was nice to see some more scattered showers today. Of course, not everybody saw it, but those rain chances will only start to go up over the next few days. Here's a radar over the past 3 hours. Look at those scattered showers moving through the mid and upper valley. We didn't see as much for you folks in the lower valley, just a few scattered isolated cells, but some pretty heavy rain earlier in places like McAllen and Edinburgh. Those are all gone now, weakened. I still think there is a possibility for a leftover shower, especially early on this evening. Here's the upper valley. Now some of those rains are weakening towards San Isidro, also pushing to the northwest. Some of the roads are slick out there, so please be careful when driving this evening. Temperatures right now, because of the rain, it's only 87 degrees in McAllen. Right now, 90 Rio Grande City in Edinburgh. It's 90 in Harlingen, Raymondville, and 88 degrees in Brownsville and Port Isabel. Here's your evening planner forecast. We'll keep in a slight chance of a spotty shower at 7 o'clock and 9 o'clock this evening with partly cloudy skies early. We're at 91 degrees at 7 p.m., back to the mid-80s at 9 p.m. and lower 80s at 11 o'clock. Tonight it's going to be warm, muggy, and mostly cloudy overnight. All right, here is Tropical Storm Carlotta just off the coast of Acapulco, Mexico. It's got maximum winds of 50 miles per hour, moving very slowly to the north at just 1 mile an hour. So it is expected to dissipate once it makes landfall, but it's going to bring a lot of heavy rain, and that's the issue for the states of Oaxaca and Guerrero for tomorrow, even tonight, tomorrow into Monday as it moves to the northwest inland. Now we are watching this tropical wave. This is a separate tropical wave. We were talking about another one over the past couple of days, but this is another tropical wave that is just off the coast of the Yucatan Peninsula. And the Hurricane Center gives us just a 20% chance of development over the next 5 days. So we're not too concerned about this developing anything, but there is a good chance it's going to bring some pretty heavy rain to northern Mexico and the valley over the next few days. Today we just saw sea breeze showers and some thunderstorms along the Texas Gulf Coast. The winds continue from the south and southeast, but let's talk about that tropical wave I just showed you on the previous map. It's shown in the dotted black line. It will continue to the northwest over the Bay of Campeche and the Gulf of Mexico. So watch as the green returns here on the map for tomorrow. Tomorrow we're talking about scattered showers and thunderstorms, about a 50% chance of rain. So it's not an all-day rain event, but by Monday those rain chances ramp up to 70%. You even see some reds and yellows on the map. This is the European model. Here's Tuesday, 3 p.m. There is a good chance for some locally heavy rain, especially late Monday into Tuesday and Wednesday here in the valley, and we cannot discount the possibility for some localized flooding either for the first half of next week. 80% chance of rain expected for Tuesday and Wednesday, and look at this. The yellows and reds continue on the model for Wednesday. This model indicates still a chance for some heavy rain, perhaps very heavy at times, for parts of the valley for Tuesday and Wednesday. Where is it going to be the heaviest? We cannot tell you at this time, but keep in mind that there is a good chance for some heavy rain for the first half of next week. Finally, by late Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, things start to quiet down, but the rain chances don't go away completely. So to recap, we have a 50% chance of rain tomorrow, up to a 70% chance of rain Monday, heavy rain possible, same case Tuesday with an 80% chance of rain. We still have an 80% chance of rain in the forecast for Wednesday, also the possibility that some of that could be heavy. On the water tonight, we'll have winds out of the southeast at 10 to 15 knots. Small craft should use caution. We'll have seas at 3 to 7 feet. Tonight's forecast, just a 20% chance of rain. Temperatures in the mid-70s. Tomorrow, a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms with highs in the lower 90s. So please do not put the umbrellas away. 50% chance of rain for Father's Day Sunday, 70% Monday, 80% chance of rain Tuesday and Wednesday. Look at that, though. The highs are only the upper 80s for next Monday through Thursday. That's your First Warn 5 forecast.